Huh?
Except for sober eggs, I guess that's what we're talking about. Finally sober, she looked at me and she goes, so much. I'm like, oh god. I'm like, fuck. And then I made a deal with her. She's like, because her mom's like, my best friend, like, I tell her anything she does. When she told me, she was like, would you tell me when we're about to have sex?
What's
like, I told her, I was like, yeah, I'll walk in here and be like, hey mom, I'm about to get laid on you. She said, okay, and she'll let me go.
Okay,
I was like, what the fuck?
Until that actually happens, and she
lets me go. Once she promises us something, she's like, no.
You don't have any funny videos?
What?
What?
What? Did you find out what time
it was? No. I was in my one like here. Yeah.
I tried to stuff like that.
Oh, she's all sad. She's a little sad.
Now you full feet why I wanted
to take her. Oh, yeah, no, I didn't care. I got that book for free anyway.
Oh, my
God,
dude!
Yeah,
oh, my God.
Oh,
my God. Oh, my
God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my
God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Why?
I had a dream
that
I was getting
locked.
What?
I was like, yeah, I had a nightmare. I was like, why?
I was getting involved with my little brother.
Uh-huh.
He was actually fucking me up. Like, I don't know.
Like,
yeah. He was fucking me up, and then my other brother. He had to put this one, stabs me in my back, right where there should be a tramp stamp, like right there, like no, in that area, he stabbed me, he's like going like that, and I'm like, crying, I'm crying, I'm like,
right where there should be a tramp stamp.
My friend was there, and she wasn't even helping me,
he stabbed her with the eraser.
I was just trying to fight my brother,
yeah.
And then I wake up, and it's like exactly 3 in the morning.
Why would you,
oh,
that was early.
And yeah, I know, and so I got all scared, and then like last night, I printed out a bunch of pictures. Last night, I printed a bunch of pictures of my skill, and I put them all over the house, because it's birthday, and like one fell. And it scared the shit out of me, dude. And I turned on all the lights. And when I went to the restroom, I didn't even close the door all the way. And every time I try to go to sleep, like a cool breeze hits me. Like, and I checked the window.
Salt on your windows.
And then like
that expulsion would work.
And then I just prayed. But every time I was trying to knock out, like somebody was throwing
salt to you. Yeah.
No, it's salt or like a glass of water right by the window.
Yeah. A glass of
water. But when you throw it out, you're supposed to like throw it out like in a cross or some shit.
You have to do it like outside.
Yeah.
In front of your door. Nice fucking
noise.
No way.
Let me start.
We have eyeliner.
It's not eyeliner, dumbass.
Whoa, don't get all tight.
You have eyeliner on?
Go home. Go.
He's looking at you right now.
I see him right there.
There you are. I didn't even hear you.
See, I have to talk.
Okay.
Perfect.
Thanks.
Yeah.